that behind so behind for the word web ไหมคะ is not mean web like this web ไหมคะ web ไหมคะมี all member ไหมคะมี all member
สวัสดีค่ะ Hi guys welcome back to my channel and my name is Yumi I'm local Thai how are you สบายดีไหมคะ long time no see and for this video we gonna learn about the basic Thai at 7-Eleven and this video I gonna teach you some basic Thai at 7-Eleven but before we get started if you are new on my channel don't forget to click like and subscribe my channel are you ready let's get started the first one when you enter the 7-Eleven the staff will greeting you like สวัสดีค่ะเชิญค่ะสวัสดีค่ะเชิญค่ะ it mean hello welcomeHello, welcome. And next, if you looking for something that you want to buy but you cannot find it, and you want to check with the staff like, do you have this one or not? Like, for example, you are the tourist, right? Maybe you're looking for a SIM card, like a internet SIM card. Do you have SIM card? Do you have SIM card? In Thai, you can say, me, SIM card.ไหมมีซิมการ์ดไหมมี is mean have and then follow with the thing that you want to buy or the thing that you looking for and then end with the word ไหม if you want to make it polite don't forget to put crap if you are the guy and if you are the female you can say ค่ะ at the end of the sentence for example you want to ask like do you have sim card do you have sim card you can saymีซิมการ์ดไหมครับมีซิมการ์ดไหมครับมีซิมการ์ดไหมครับมีซิมการ์ดไหมครับ If you are the female you can say มีซิมการ์ดไหมคะมีซิมการ์ดไหมคะมี something something ไหมครับมี something something ไหมคะ Yeah like that And nextIf you looking for something but you cannot find it, you already walk around. For example, you looking for the toothpaste. The toothpaste, in Thai is ya si fan, ya si fan. You cannot find it. But they have, but you cannot find it. Maybe you can ask them like, where is toothpaste? Where is toothpaste? You can ask them in Thai like, ya si fan.อยู่ที่ไหนยาสีฟันอยู่ที่ไหน start with the thing that you looking for and follow with the word อยู่ที่ไหนอยู่ที่ไหน is mean where you looking for the toothpaste you can say ยาสีฟันอยู่ที่ไหนยาสีฟันอยู่ที่ไหน if you want to make it polite as a guy you can sayยาสีฟันอยู่ที่ไหนครับยาสีฟันอยู่ที่ไหนครับยาสีฟันอยู่ที่ไหนครับยาสีฟันอยู่ที่ไหนครับ and then the staff will like assist you like oh at the first row at the second row oh at behind so behind yeah like that and next if you enter the 7-Eleven in Thailand they got so many kind of food for example if you bring your food like thisAnd you want them to help you to heat it up. Inform the staff like, could you heat it up? In Thai, you can say, อุ่นให้ด้วย อุ่นให้ด้วย If you want to make it polite, you say, อุ่นให้ด้วยครับ อุ่นให้ด้วยครับ If you are female, you can say, อุ่นให้ด้วยค่ะ But sometimes you didn't mention them, butThey see you like bring the food like this and then you will got the question from the Thai staff. So the question is they're gonna say web ไหมคะ web ไหมคะ web ไหมคะ for the word web ไหมคะ is not mean web like this. It mean they're gonna ask you like do you want to heat it up with microwaveDo you want to heat it up with microwave? But the Thai people make it short. They're gonna ask you like, web ไหมคะ web ไหมคะ if you want them to help you to heat it up, you can say web ครับ web ครับ web ครับ or if you don't want, you put the word ไม่ then you can say ไม่ web ครับไม่ web ครับไม่ web ครับ then you can respond like a local Thai but remember web ไม่ค่ะ is not web like this it mean they ask you like do you want to heat it up with microwave and next normally Thai people they use the plastic bag in daily life and they gonna ask you like do you need the bag do you need the bag รับถุงไหมคะรับถุงไหมคะ they ask you like do you need the bag do you need the bag for the word bag in Thai is ถุงถุงถุง if you want you can say เอาถุงครับเอาถุงครับ or just เอาครับเอาครับเอา is mean want want it you want it เอาครับเอาครับ or you want to save the world you're concerned about the global warming issue so you want to save the world like do you don't want the plastic bag you don't want to use the plastic bag you can say ไม่เอาถุงครับไม่เอาถุงครับไม่เอาถุงครับไม่เอา is mean don't want ถุง is mean bag and then you put ครับ at the end of the sentence for make it polite do you need a bag รับถุงไหมคะรับถุงไหมคะ and then you can say ไม่เอาถุงครับไม่เอาถุงครับ if you are the female you can say ไม่เอาถุงค่ะไม่เอาถุงค่ะ and the last one is the most popular question from the staff in the 7-Eleven in Thailand they're gonna ask you so the question is มีออเมมเบอร์ไหมคะมีออเมมเบอร์ไหมคะมีออเมมเบอร์ไหมคะ what isมี all member ไหมคะมี all member ไหมคะ actually this one is mean they ask you like do you have 7-Eleven membership do you have 7-Eleven membership and then you're gonna hear this was like many times when you enter 7-Eleven Thailand มี all member ไหมคะมี all member ไหมคะI'm sure if you're a tourist, especially you visit Thailand first time, you didn't have the 7-Eleven membership, you can say ไม่มีครับ ไม่มีครับ ไม่มี is mean I don't have ไม่มีครับ ไม่มีครับ But if you live in Thailand long time, I'm sure maybe you have like all member or 7-Eleven membershipAnd then yeah, you can say มีครับมีครับ but I'm sure you are the tourist and you are new in Thailand maybe you don't have all member you can tell them you can answer them like ไม่มีครับไม่มีครับมี all member ไหมคะมี all member ไหมคะไม่มีครับไม่มีครับAlright, that's all for this video. I hope you enjoy my video and learn some basic Thai and you can bring some Thai phrases that I teach you today to use in the 7-Eleven in Thailand and I hope you enjoy to communicate and talk with the local Thai. And if you enjoy my video, don't forget to click like and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching and hope to see you again next video. Bye bye!